this time, the killer has come forward to claim credit online.
Jesus, what are they going to do? Oh, she's just a kid.
His victim, longtime head of the Gotham City PD, Commissioner Pete Savage. He was found dead earlier tonight inside the Police Athletic League facilities in the Tri-Corner area. The killer posted the following message on social media, and we have to warn you, the video is very disturbing.
Hello, people of Gotham. This is the Riddler speaking. On Halloween night, I killed your mayor because he was not who he pretended to be. But I am not done. Here's another. We'll soon be losing face. I will kill again and again and again until our day of judgment, when the truth about our city will finally be unmasked. Goodbye.
Commissioner Savage served a distinguished 30-year career on the GCPD.
Holy shit, I seen that guy too. Detective and finally at the club.
The Iceberg Lounge.
44 below.
What is that?
The club within the club. The real club. It's a mob hangout.
Is that where you work? Selina.
No, I just work the bar upstairs. But I see him come in.
Who?
A lot of guys that shouldn't be there, I can tell you that. Your basic upstanding citizen types.
You're gonna help me on this. For your friend. You got a lot of cats.
I have a thing about strays.
You're not safe here.
I can take care of myself.